To work in parliament, there are certain conditions. To enter, to join a political party, there are certain conditions. If that joining forces us to compromise our moral principles, we cannot accept. We have to work in other ways. We cannot accept. The ideal man is St. Thomas More, is the ideal example of this. He would try everything he could to improve things, but we can never, ever compromise our moral principles, whether in abortion or homosexuality or bigamy or whatever.